Chair recognizes Hayden Ratner, who is the chair of the Committee on Order of Business. I think you're going to get to see the whole motley crew come up here on the Committee of on Order of Business, and we're going to recognize him for the report.
Come on, we got to do better than that. Let's go ahead and champion the Committee on Order of Business as they make their way up to the stage. Would you just go ahead and look at the person next to you and say, "We made it. We made it. Praise the Lord." As we get ready to close this final session, I thought it would be appropriate for us to take...
Microphone 9A, would you state your point of order? Your name and your church and your point of order.
There we go. My name is Jordan Finley, and I'm from Sandy Ridge Baptist Church in Hickory, North Carolina.
Would you state your point of order, please?
In regards to the order of business, I think it would be wise if the people who just spoke to us from Guidestone, that they would be moved earlier in the order of business when there are more young...
Well, that's not a point of order, and it's not well taken. Thank you very much. Committee on Order of Business can continue your report.
All right. Thank you so much, Mr. President. And as we conclude our time, I thought it would be appropriate to live out Romans 12:10 and outdo some people that really deserve some honor. I'm calling this area over here the Baptist box. I don't know if that's an official term, but that's what came to my mind. A few people I just want to thank, and you can respond with a clap if you feel led to, is first our legal and parliamentarians who have served so well over the past couple days. Can you guys just stand for a quick moment? Our legal counsel, Robert and Tommy, Al Gage, Mr. Roberts pulled the book right out, did such a great job. Alex, thank you guys so much. Barry Kramer, the whole team has done so well. Our recording secretaries, Nathan and Leah Finn, you guys did such an awesome job of recording for us over the past couple days and getting us the information we've needed rapidly. How many of you enjoyed the screens that have had the info coming at you? That has been our communication lead, Jonathan Howe, on the ones and twos. Incredible. So good. Our mob boxes who have turned the mics on and off have done such a great job. Would you go ahead and clap for our mob box team? So good. Very, very good. Now I just want to take one more moment to honor our awesome Committee on Order of Business. We've served together for the past year. We collected a total of over 50 different motions over the past 2 days and sifted through all of them and tried our best to give you the best treatment on each one that we could, prayerfully and respectfully. And so we hope that that has served you well. First, I want to honor Christy Peters, who is right over here. Christy Peters, she has kept us. She's our glue to our team. She works and serves as our manager for the SBC and the EC. Bryant Sims has been an experienced leader on our team from the South Carolina Baptist Convention. He has served as a host for different speakers and leaders this week and has been a coach for me. Thank you so much, Pastor Bryant. Miles Adamson, it's his first year joining the team. He's from Las Vegas and has served as a host and security as well this week. Thank you, Miles. Dr. Corey Hines is right here, has served well on the mob box this week. He is the president of Howard Payne University in Texas. Thank you so much, Doctor.
Appreciate it.
Absolutely. Palmer Williams has been so great, our timekeeper this week, on and off with the times and the resetting. Help us honor Palmer Williams. It's her final year serving on the committee, and you have been fantastic each and every session. Finally, I do want to acknowledge Beth Holmes, who has served on the mob box this week, but also as the vice chair alongside me in this role as chairman for Committee on Order of Business. And Beth Holmes, you've done such a great job, have been available this whole time. I think it'd be fitting that you read the final closing report. Beth Holmes, thank you so much.
Thank you, Hayden, and we're very grateful for your leadership this week and this year as we've worked to put the program together for the last couple of days. So for our final report, go ahead.
Good job, Hayden. Good job.